Good afternoon, Faiss Flyers. My name is Caitlin, and welcome back to FAISSFLIX Fridays. Today is March 19th, 2021, which happens to be National Laughing Day. That's all for me, but here are human rights videos 15, which is the right to nationality, and 16, the right to marriage and family.
I'm Chinese.
I am Russian.
I am East African.
I'm Canadian.
I am Filipina.
I am Irish.
I am Bulgarian.
Korean.
I am American.
I am Brazilian.
Italian.
Mexican. I'm British.
Swedish. French.
I'm Israeli.
Mongolian.
I'm South African.
Japanese.
We are mankind.
She came up and kissed me one day.
It was an impulse. I just grabbed him and I kissed him on the lips and I ran away.
Because I was like 20 years old. It's not like something you talk about marriage all the time.
But I asked for her number. She wouldn't give me her number.
No, I think he liked me first for sure because...
She's hot.
We met in a grocery store.
We were in a class together.
Came up to me one day, says, I got this perfect girl for you.
He was a good dancer, but not too good.
Like he was my soulmate.
She's my queen. Of course, I'm the king.
I said, I have to ask you something. She said, what? And I kneeled down, and
she was laughing and trembling.
She gets so embarrassed.
What did I say? I said, will you marry me or will you be my wife?
Will you be my wife?
He proposed to me on my birthday.
And she said, yes. Are you sure?
Sorry.
Welcome back to another weekly FAISSFLIX weather report with your weekly FAISSFLIX weather reporter, Celeste. You have made it through another successful online schooling week. Congratulations. Wednesday was St. Patrick's Day, so happy late St. Patrick's Day. As you can see, today it has been windy outside and pretty chilly outside, as well as this weekend will also be windy and chilly outside. So make sure to bring yourself a jacket or a coat and include your mask for wherever you go outside. This weekend's weather report will be pretty cold outside. Saturday coming in with a high of 63 and Sunday coming in with a high of 62. And the lows for Sunday and Saturday will be in the 40s as well. The air quality outside will be pretty good. And make sure to keep a lookout on the weather if the weather decides to change at any time or point this weekend. Thank you guys for watching this week's weather report. I will see you guys next week with another weather report. Now on with Mylene.
Thank you, Celeste, for that amazing weather report. Good morning, Faiss Flyers, and welcome back to another sports report. To start off, let's talk about the NFL. The Golden Knights are still first in the West, which is absolutely incredible. The last game they played was against the San Jose Sharks, and they won with a score of 4-5. They scored 4 goals in only the third period, which is pretty impressive. They did play in the T-Mobile Arena in Vegas, and they did have limited in-person attendance. Today, they will be playing against the Los Angeles Kings. They will be playing at the Staples Center and will have no in-person attendance. But you will be able to watch it on ATRM or FSW. Now, let's talk about the NBA. Today, there will be 10 games. The first 2 games will be at 4:30 p.m. The next 5 games will be at 5 p.m. The 8th game will be at 6 p.m. And the last 2 games will be at 7 p.m. I just want to know for all those NBA fans out there, how do you watch all these games in only one day? And do you like the NBA or find it interesting? I personally don't really watch the NBA, but I'm not opposed to the idea. Now it's time for our strange sport segment. This week's strange sport is called synchronized swimming, and you may have heard of it before. This sport is a combination of swimming, dance, and gymnastics. This sport has been part of Summer Olympics program since 1984. I actually did synchronized swimming for a year, and I have to say the hardest part for me was having enough breath control. This can be an individual or a team sport. This can be also referred to as artistic swimming. Most of the time, this routine has a theme to it and you will be performing to music. Would you ever like to do the sport, or would you be able to do the sport? That's it for the sports report this week. As always, have a good Friday, and on to Leah with Fab Five.
Thank you, Mylene. Hey Flyers, and welcome back to another edition of Fab Five with Leah. This week we are doing... Oh, it looks like we're doing me. So let's get right into it. First is that I have played volleyball for a little over a year now. Second is that I love listening to music anytime and anywhere. Third is that I usually go to Disneyland about twice a year, but because of the pandemic, I haven't been able to go. Fourth is that during quarantine, I have got addicted to Minecraft. And last but certainly not least is that I love hiking at Red Rock, and I love going to the park and just getting outdoors in general. That's it for this week. Make sure to stay tuned each week to learn more about your favorite celebrities inside and out of Faiss. Now on to Ari with What's Up Faiss. Thank you, Leah. What's up, FaissFlix? Welcome back to another amazing FaissFlix Friday. Since summer is right around the corner, I know some of us like to go on trips with our families, so here are the top 10 places in the world you and your family can visit. At number 1, we have South Island, New Zealand. At number 2, we have Paris. Number 3, Bora Bora. Number 4, Glacier National Park. Number 5, London. Number 6, Maui. Number 7, Tahiti. Number 8, Tokyo. Number 9, Rome. And for our final one, number 10, we have Phuket. I hope this helped you figure out where you want to go or where your new dream place to go is. But make sure to take procedures and also follow the COVID safety guidelines if you want to travel, to keep not only but you and your family safe. I hope everybody has an amazing weekend. See you next time, FaissFlix. Now passing you to Mr. West.